party in the desert? Give a round of applause if you think that's true. Or to participate in agriculture training programs. Let's give it a clap if you think that's right. That's true. The party's affecting 300 million people in the process. So, let's play. What do you know? What percentage of fresh produce that Israel exports globally is grown in extreme desert conditions? Life in the desert has taught the inhabitants of Israel how to use water wisely. And Israel is a world leader in water loss prevention. More than half of the water used for agriculture is recycled. And 80% of the drinking water is desalinated seawater.
And we don't keep this to ourselves.
Since its establishment, Israel has led us to COVID-19. And it's not news that Israel is a world leader in water desalination. But in the last year, 16 devices were installed in the streets of Abu Dhabi that produce up to 6,000 liters of drinking water.
Tone? I know how that feels. I'm an Israeli. My father's family is Arab. My mother's family? Jewish. Quite a challenge when you're looking for the right tone. Lucy, by the way, great meeting you. So, forget about the right tone, people. Follow the beat. There's a beat to this world, a rhythm. Can you hear it? It comes from everywhere. From the east, from the west, in the Shemad, in the Janub. It is our beat marching together to the future. At this very moment, somewhere around the world, a new idea is born. And another one on the other side of the world. Each one of these ideas may change our future. How do I know? See for yourselves. Maestro, take us there. See it. Hear it. Feel it. It's everywhere. In the cities, in the fields, in the open air, in the ocean, in the wilderness. In the skies above us, in the soil beneath our feet.
Life. A connected world guiding all of us.
reading into the future. A protected world where we can utilize big data and artificial intelligence. A world that will be the meeting point of all brilliant ideas. Looking to a world of scientific breakthroughs. Nature-friendly compostable packaging.
Our team.